Did you know Eminem met the Punisher? Eminem is performing at a concert, and once the show ends, he leaves in a limo, but is stopped by the Punisher, who is standing right in front of him. Eminem and his crew try to move him out of the way, but Punisher opens fire on them, unaliving most of them. Eminem runs, but is pulled into a building by a man called Barracuda, and they wait to ambush the Punisher. Eminem gets the drop on him and knocks him out. However, he quickly finds out Punisher wasn't after him at all, and that Barracuda was not trying to save him. But Barracuda shoots him and knocks him out. Eminem wakes up on a boat chained to Punisher. Punisher starts to argue with him about their situation. Barracuda then arrives and throws Eminem off the boat and onto the frozen water. The Punisher attacks Barracuda. Eminem runs out of the frozen lake, somehow escaping from his chains, and finds an ice fisher. The ice fisher is a huge fan and asks he'll do anything for him. Eminem asks to borrow his chainsaw for cutting ice for a moment. He then runs back to the boat and sees Punisher getting beat up. He grabs Barracuda's attention and chops him up with the chainsaw. Savoring the moment for a minute, Eminem realizes Punisher has a gun to his head. Punisher tells him he is going to the parents' music concert for contracting a killer. Eminem floats off into the sunset and says, "Do me a favor and tell him Shady sent you."